Dalmatians took shelter for the night in the little harbor church of St. Cecilia. Two guitars, bata, bass drum, tambourine, Rose of Jericho and bougainvillea. This is a lonely life. Sorrow. Into the pearl gray morning sunlight that settles over Washington. A trip to the market, a trip around the world where the evening meal is negotiable if there is one. This is a lonely, lonely life. Sorrows everywhere you turn.
And that's worth something when you think about it, that is worth something.
I believe in you. Summer sky stars are falling all along the Indian coast. And if I have money, if I have children, summer sky stars are falling all along the Indian coast. Say, wow, wow, do wop, do wop. Summer skies, the stars are falling all along the Indian coast. Wow, wow, do wop, do wop. Summer skies, the stars are falling.
So from way up high last night, around 9,000 feet, down through pine forests, and now I'm back into this kind of, I guess I kind of call it shrubland of some sort. All these shorter shrub-looking trees spaced out on kind of a, obviously kind of a hot, dry landscape. I've been following the Arizona Trail north. I've dealt with smooth single track. Now I'm kind of doing double track, as you can see here, as I make my way north to the Grand Canyon. It had a couple of hills at the beginning, but it has been gently downhill ever since with the tailwind. So I've been moving about probably 8 miles an hour. Not so bad. Still heading toward the Grand Canyon at around 6,500 feet. Obviously, we've lost most of the plant life. The road's not too bad. Hillsides are beautiful there. Not dotted with those bushes. In the distance, you can see, I guess, where I'm going.
Sunlight on the harbor church of St. Cecilia. To praise a soul who's returning to the earth, to the rose of Jerry.
That's worth
stars are falling.